The collapse occurred in the Sasago Tunnel in Yamanashi Prefecture, about 80 kilometers east of Tokyo. The highway's operator said a 50 to 60 meter section of the tunnel's concrete roofing panels had collapsed, possibly after one of the metal supports came loose. The collapse trapped several vehicles, including a freezer truck, minibus, and a saloon.